Hello, hello, everybody, and hope. Oh my god, and welcome back. Sorry, I just kind of choked on the English right there. It's fine, don't worry about it. But yeah, welcome back. And hello, hello. I hope you all have had a great week so far and have a great weekend that you're looking forward to ahead of you. And I hope you all have been behaving yourselves and are looking forward to just a great little bit of relaxation with me as I continue Gotham Knights here. Before we get started, do I have any announcements? Not really. Just a reminder that I've got a Patreon and a Linktree. If you go to the Linktree, you can find a link to the Patreon. Yeah, check those out. They support me and my channel and help me continue to do this and make things better and all that wonderful, wonderful stuff. I don't have anything else other than that. So let's just, button, there we go. Get back to it, shall we?
New data was added to the board.
Thank you, Alfred.
Can't believe this Dr. Upshot fell for Freeze's shit.
He didn't. That's why he built a failsafe.
But working with Freeze in the first place?
There could have been tons of reasons. Maybe he needed the money for his family. Or Freeze threatened his family. Or he just genuinely wanted to help.
You always see the good in people, Babs. Wish I could do that.
Oh my god, I just realized the physics of his hood. His hood bounces as he walks. That's amazing. Sorry. Right, so we have some Harley Quinn challenges we can do. We have some other stuff. I have a new suit I can put on. Yeah. We'll do that. We'll dismantle that one. We will update this one to the Night Watch, like we prefer. Torn. Go with these. Alright. Now let's put some mods on real quick. Hold on, let's fuse some mods real quick. There we go. All right. Now you don't have a mod slot. You don't have a mod slot. All right. So. First things first, case files. Here we go. All right. We have to complete Harley's lab rats thing, which is the challenges. We're not quite at the level for that, so we'll hold off on that. Let's do this one. 10 to 13, that matches with this. So we'll do this, and then we'll progress the other stuff a bit.
Something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather event in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Or unless you've got some really unlucky shit happening.
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
All right, Jason. Jason! Sorry, that was from Heavy Rain. A game where a father loses his son named Jason, and you have to spend like 15 minutes shouting, Jason! In a crowded mall before it progresses. It's a great game, it really is. I wonder where Freeze is. Give you two self takedowns. Come on. Working on it.
Don't worry. The GCPD chopper took care of that.
Come on. There you go. Oh, come on. Climb the dam. There you go. Breath. Damn it.
Threw me off my groove.
You came to my neighborhood. Another dead regulator. Well, it's one way to get inside.
Perfect landing.
Come on. Come on. There you go, Jason.
Tourists.
What the foot?
We were visiting the center when Freeze arrived.
There was nothing they could do to stop him.
Damn.
Someone here.
Try to take them out quietly.
5 silent takedowns. I will do my best. Just looking around for other ways in. Okay, can't open that. All right. Get off the geometry. There you go. There's the 5th. And 6th. Ooh. turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around, don't do it, don't do it. Thank you. Go to sleep, 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 go to sleep. Okay, there is a lot more people. Alright. Alright, I can do two more upstairs. And then I'll come down here. Ooh, wait. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. All right, what's the plan here? Regulator, what you got? Go to sleep, 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 go to sleep. Go to sleep. All right. Alright, so we've got a few more. Anything else in here? No? Okay.
I know. Never take an elevator in an emergency.
You want to take the stairs? Be my guest.
Going up.
Oh, it's just a light. Okay. I was like, damn, there's something flickering down there. Let me pick that up. Nope, just a light. Okay.
I'll bet these cables lead to Freeze in his machine. Belfry, what's happening out there?
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
Damn it. I'm coming for you, Freeze.
That must be Freeze's weather machine. I'm gonna try the disruptor.
Be careful. That machine is siphoning a lot of power.
Planted the field disruptor. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
What? This piece of junk? Clear out now, or you'll regret it.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it.
So you're gonna pay for what you've done here.
You will die here. my feet. Batman promised my cure. He was not wise to break that promise.
Batman's dead, Freeze. But he was working to save you.
I found another way. One that demands chaos before the cure.
Hey! That disruptor pulse disrupts everything, including your suit!
You dare goad me!
Damn it! I'm trying to warn you!
Gotham must suffer!
Oh, fuck.
Gotham will freeze!
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause!
Jesus. Damn. Damn.
I have you now.
Do you? Come on.
I am more powerful than you can ever imagine. This is where you die. You will die up here.
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause!
Stop.
I tried to warn you, dude.
Not so tough now, huh, Freeze?
System overload. Cryogel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
Can't believe I'm doing this.
Push the button, yeah. Jason.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
You dead in there?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
Not about being easy, my guy.
Bastard said I should have let him die. Maybe he's right.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
Now, it's up to me.
Not just you, but yes. Keep your cool and survive the end of survive the storm at Elliott Center.
Pinned new information on the board.
Eleven to 21. To Alfred, okay. Crafting, what we got here? Oh wait, first off we need to remove the mod. Equip, that's what I'm looking for. Also, we have some of these, so let's... Cool. Alright. Crafting. That's what I was looking at. Alright. Privateer, that's the one we need to craft. Do I have the privateer? Dude, I thought I did. Hold on. No. Okay. Alright. These are mods? No. Okay. These have mods? No. Okay. Alright.
We've got Freeze locked up, but his cryo weapons are still out on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
They won't. So we have to find their stockpiles and get rid of the guns.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
They'll be so glad to see me.
Temperatures plummeted in Gotham as a deadly winter storm tore its way through the city. Authorities believe the storm was created by an advanced device triggered on the roof of Elliott Center by Dr. Victor Freeze, better known as Mr. Freeze. The machine, allegedly created using materials stolen from Star Labs and finished in secret by Freeze in a quartz facility, was deactivated after a small army of Gotham police laid siege to the building. Though the effects of the storm were reversed and Freeze was apprehended by police, the toll on Gotham and those who call it home will be felt for years to come. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
All right. And now we have challenges. Okay. All right. Okay. All right, hold up.
Freeze is so hellbent on destroying Gotham, he doesn't seem to care about anything.
Himself included. That kind of hopelessness in a man that brilliant and desperate is pretty scary.
Yeah? Yeah, it is. Also really heart-wrenching. Yep, let's start tonight's patrol. Let's go. All right. So, first things first.
Did you have a rendezvous with Mr. Hendricks?
Yes.
Copy that.
We have some time trial locations. Oh, Oscar needs some help. A member from the Watch. Help Oscar, a member of the Watch, make Lower Gotham safer by fighting crimes and saving citizens. Alright, we'll go talk to him. We need to visit Lucius. And some other stuff. There's a kidnapping in progress. And yeah. Alright. I'll be right back. I have to run in the bathroom. Don't go anywhere. Let's go. All right. So. All right, he wants to meet down there. That's over there. Lucius is up there. Time trials. Alright, let's go see Oscar before we do anything else. This is fucking cool.
Huh.
What's up?
Oscar.
Was wondering when one of you vigilantes would show up. Of course, you're not the wildest thing I've seen around here.
Guess ships aren't the only thing that moves through these docks.
Not by a long shot. I've seen all kinds of shady containers come through here. Too afraid to open them, though. Can't lose this job.
Fair.
So you teamed up with the watch?
Got that right. I don't even want to know what I might find in some of these containers. But someone who can do something about it definitely should.
I'm someone who can do something. Tell me what you know.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Alright, some Oscar challenges. Distance from danger, stealth attacks to defeat criminals in Lower Gotham. Okay.
Nothing new around here.
Freeze's cryo guns. Where did you put them?
Okay. I'll tell you where they are.
Thanks for the tip.
They're at a stronghold. Would be the stronghold. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
for the love of God.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
She's coming.
I got a beef to settle with you, Kate. This'll make short work.
All right, so, wrong button. The watch. We still have to save a citizen. We've not stopped a criminal deal. We've not stopped witness under attack crimes. And we still haven't stopped any premeditated crimes. Okay. Am I still in Lower Gotham? Yes. I believe, yeah, down here is Lower Gotham. Like this whole section right here. Right. Button. Yeah, you're just gonna honk at the superheroes fighting.
Tell me what I want to know.
All right.
Was that so hard?
Oh, wow. Alright. So I'm trying very hard not to leave Lower Gotham yet.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
Yeah. All right, hold on. So I'm concerned that I'm wandering too far from Lower Gotham. God, he looks so ridiculous strapped into that thing. Nope, wrong button. Damn it, wrong button again. Never left, dumbasses.
Get out of my way.
How about you put away the grenade launcher, dumbass? I'm just not getting my timing right.
Talk now.
Hey, easy. I'll tell you.
That was easy.
Looks like I completed the watch.
I'll try to go easy on you.
I KO'd the one I wanted to interrogate. Oh well. Shame. Moxins. Oh well. All right. Oop, wrong button. Not that one, that one. There we go. Case file. Momentum. Yeah, it's looking like I completed the watch one that we had. Alright. All right, could go over there.
Careful, Red Hood.
Do be cautious in there, sir.
All right. Defeat all enemies. Defeat 8-bit 8-bit guards. Disarm the cryo gun and defeat excuse me using grab strikes. Okay, good enough for me. Leg. All right. Now. Oh, there's a box. Let's go get that. Okay, so that one I need to interrogate.
Give them enough.
Correct. Awesome. They don't. They're not giving us enough credit.
Red Hood, we are getting reports of multiple robberies, all orchestrated by the Regulators.
They must be planning something if they need that much stuff this quickly. Belfry, send me what you have. I'll check it out.
Come on. There you go, Jason, come on. There you go. Jason's like, I am too big for these ventilation shafts.
Progress.
You'll be fine. Eventually.
We're almost there.
Time for me to leave.
Okay, so let's check the map real quick. Our case files, I mean. Stopped one of two armed robberies. Okay, where's the other? Okay. There's that. You kidnapping in progress. There's the other regulator heist. Okay. All right. Come on.
Sure, whatever you need.
Good enough for me.
Go check on that cop.
I wouldn't want you to get in trouble. You should leave before backup gets here.
All right.
I'm glad I had your help there.
Just taking care of the real bad guys.
Supposed to hurt.
No fucking drones. Okay. There's still quite a bit of random crimes to do, but I want to progress stories and stuff. Before we do, well, we are right here. So we'll do the, okay, so here's the plan. I'm going to ignore the petty crimes, even though there's plenty out there. Because they spawn a set, I believe it's a set amount per district of Gotham. Every night, and you know, you clear them out, that's your chance for the night type of a thing. At least that's what it seems to be. So the plan, we're gonna go do this the mystical leap time trial, see how that goes, and then success or failure, we're gonna then move on to go see Lucius and get that, take care of this regulator heist while we're at it. And then maybe do the kidnapping while we're up there. Basically, I want to take care of the markers on the map before we do the story mission.
Get ready to edit the record books.
Breath.
Oh yeah.
Breath.
Nice. Ha. Just like that. Booyah.
Breath.
Oh yeah, more like that. Damn right.
Okay, I could have done that a lot better, but it was I was fighting it. All right, so. Okay, next. Him. Actually, we'll do the heist and then him.
Shut up.
Bruh, let the fuck go! Oh my god! No! Stop going in the damn vent! I'd have had that perfect if it wasn't for that damn vent grabbing him. Didn't count as a takedown.
The regulators have big plans, but I don't know what. If they're anything like a weather machine, we're in a lot of trouble.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
Now, I did level up, so let me take care of that real quick.
I have got to install better cameras up here.
Do this.
Here, here, here. Kill, kill.
All right. All right, let's go do that next. There it is. That's what I'm looking for. What the hell did I just hit? That I saw what I hit.
On a roll. Nice and easy. Doing good.
Posting this one in the belfry.
My neighbor's got broken into yesterday. I can't believe what the world is coming to. My first in the leather jacket. It seemed like they were in a hurry.
To return to the belfry for that. I said ramp over the car, not mount the car. That was a misclick. I'm sorry. It was a mistake. I'm sorry. I pushed the wrong button. I was just being nosy. Sorry. Boingy, 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 boingy.
Need officers to investigate near the Tricorner Armory. Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, ten. Okay. All right. Up his sleeves, I believe. Ah, nope. We have yet another thing over here. Okay. No. Superstitious cowardly law.
Please be cautious inside, Red Hood.
Of course it is. All right, I need to fight four of them at the end. All right, do any of them have...
Belfry, I've got freaks here buying gear off the regulators. Probably for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
Ha!
our Dr. Q for now. Wonder how the others are doing back at the Belfry.
Red Hood, Batgirl. Oh, what's this say? Bland Girl, Red Dud. Oh, they don't have one for the others. Yeah, apparently they don't have one for Nightwing and Robin. Huh. That's kind of funny. So that's some indestructible wood there. Now, I believe. Yeah, just return to the Belfry for both of these, and I would have to trigger that one at the Belfry. So, all right, now case file, yeah, that one. I have to do some Talon stuff, which I don't have available yet. Stop premeditated crimes. We've done all but two of. Criminal deals, all but one of. Not yet. Crafting. Don't have a privateer suit. And I have not done any more of that, trying to find those. So... ooh. Lower damage, but higher crit. And a mod. So I will take that. And I will... mods. Oh, right. I don't get items if once I've crafted them. Darn it. Oh, well. All right. How about now? Oh, wow.
Come on. what you want. Chill.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
Yet another level up. Hey, look at that. All right. Just some GCPD harassing a citizen. It's fine. Oh no.
Shit. Looks like the court got to Hendrix first.
We've got reports of criminal activity.
I bet that's Hendrix. Those masked creeps. Guess I'm in the right spot.
All right. Rose and heavy attacks. Or ranged attacks, I mean. And I'm gonna have three waves. Okay.
I had a feeling this day was coming. You wouldn't believe the things that I heard at the hotel.
Yeah, the court seems to like their privacy.
Shit, they're real? That explains the masks. Look, one of my guys is feeding them info. And you know what? You should probably have all the same intel too.
Hope you got a good therapist. And thanks for the drive.
This city is going to the birds, I swear.
Belfry took care of it. Hendrix handed me a data drive after I saved him.
Excellent. Please return to the Belfry so we can evaluate next steps.
You gotta take off. Huh.
Okay. So, now. Yeah, the only thing I'm seeing is go to Belfry. For pretty much everything. But... yeah. Okay. Alright, what is it that, melee weapon of any rarity and mod ship fusion. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Here we go. Gear. Melee weapon. Crafting. Melee. Huh? Huh? Alright. And then mods. So Lucius is done. Alright. Yep. 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 Okay. And okay. They had a healer. Hey guys, did you know that the tab key is right next to the Q key? And that the Q key is the quick fire button for the gun, while tab key is the grab button? Yeah. Oops. All right.
Bring in the pain! That all you got, punk? notice.
Holy shit, what?
Who's next?
Start talking.
Well, this is a new kind of death. Here's what you gotta know.
Was that so hard?
Wrong button.
You'll want to make yourself scarce before my backup arrives.
You're all right, though, right?
I guess you vigilantes aren't all bad.
Take it easy.
Tip.
You're the number one water cooler topic down at the precinct. Keep up the good work.
Good enough for me.
Huh. That was easy.
All right. All right, give me 1 second. I have to do a thing over on this screen. Actually, while I've got it paused, I'll be right back because I have to run to the bathroom again. Don't go anywhere. Sorry about that. I'm back. Come on, game. There you go. All right. So I've already pretty much cleared out South Side of crime as far as I'm concerned. Let's head up to Gotham Heights and we'll just kind of making our way through town. Driving fast, ignoring the stoplights. Do 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 do.
What you gotta know?
Was that so hard?
Never thought I'd say it, but thanks.
Just taking care of the real bad guys.
Missed one. All right, so there's one over there, and there's that one over there. Let's go over here first.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
Backup's coming. You don't want to be here when they arrive.
I won't. Thank you. Oh, damn.
You're going down, hero.
Get it! Blast freak!
Start talking.
Oh, I bet you'll love what I gotta say.
Good enough for me.
Here's what I know.
Thanks for the tip.
Somebody get the police!
To the Bowery.
Yeah.
good enough for me.
All right.
So hard. Start talking.
Sure! Yeah, I'd love to!
Thanks a lot, jackass. Good enough for me.
Breath. There you go. How are we doing on time? We're doing all right on time. God, I love this game.
Hell.
Okay, so Talons are actively hunting us. That's, you know, good. Totally good. Jeez.
You do take after Batman in the stealth department.
Suit of any variety. Okay. How am I doing on mods? Ooh, okay. Hold on. Let's do some mod maintenance. Yet another. Suit upgrade. Weapon upgrade. And rounds upgrade. Okay. Jeez. Okay. Now, where were we? One, two, four. And again. Okay, that's enough. I saw a crime.
Was that so hard?
Alrighty. Next. Wait, what am I doing? There's Fox Tekka. Means that the other crime was over here. Oh no, it's another Talon. Damn it. Okay. Well. That's the one that looks like a trap, so let's go for this one. Alright. God, I hate these fucking things. right.
Guns?
Spill it.
Lucky for you, are you not?
That was easy.
Oh, of course there. Yeah, Talons are actively hunting us. Good to know. Hold on, how am I doing on this?
Good enough for me.
All right. 6 minutes. All right. I'm satisfied that I've cleared up here these three and these two. I need to check Tricorner Island. I feel like I still need to check the south end of West End. And then it's just these, well, three / two, because this one I pretty much already did. Okay. That way. Okay.
Thanks a lot,
Nothing. All right. Loot the chest. Come on, chest. There you go.
Over.
Let me go!
Was that so hard?
All right, and with that, we'll call it a night. Obviously, I'm still gonna keep grinding a bit. I wanna see if I can't find as many of those. Shit, what are they called? The Historia Strigide. I want to see if I can't find as many of those as I can. I don't know how many are currently available in the world. I want to clear out all of the available crimes, at least as far as I'm able to find. And etc. etc. And I'll just keep doing that in my own time. Next time we'll return to the Belfry, as well as turn any quests that need to be turned in, like to contacts or anything like that. So thank you all for tuning in. Thank you all for hanging out. Thank you all for joining me as we continue. Thank you all for allowing me to basically just goof the fuck off in Gotham Knights for like 3 hours. I love it. I love this game so much. But that's it from me for the week. I hope you all have had as much fun with this as I have. I hope you all have had a great week so far and have a good weekend to look forward to. Before we head out, you should absolutely check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. And speaking of that link tree, you should absolutely check it out, not just because of those recommendations I just made or just said that are in there, but also because it's where you can find my socials to follow me for updates, my Discord, a Patreon, and my Throne wish list. And speaking of that Patreon, that's right there on screen as well. If you'd not want to mess with the link tree at all and just want to deal with the Patreon, it's right there, patreon.com/crimsonknight. You can go through there and help support me and help me better my content. That's what I was trying to say. I'm a little bit brain fried right now, so you can probably guess. I hope you all have had a great night. I look forward to seeing you all next week. And until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, love everyone around you, and I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out. We'll be right back.